Time now to go inside TMZ for all the latest from Hollywood. And joining us, as always, is Dax Holt. Dax, Kim and Kanye, gosh, they're always making headlines for something. And now apparently they're caught in a pretty serious situation after dealing with an unruly man outside of a doctor's office. What are the details?
Okay, so here's the deal. Yesterday afternoon, Kim Kardashian was headed into this medical building in Beverly Hills. As she's walking in, there was a swarm of paparazzi out there. This guy kind of was walking in the door at the same time as her, was defending her at the time and yelling at the paparazzi, calling them effing N-words. And the second she heard that, she's turned to him and she goes, "No, you do not use that word freely," referring to the N-word. And, you know, kind of scolded him while he turned around and called her an N-word lover, to which she freaked out. She ended up getting Kanye on the phone at that moment while the fight was going on. He ends up showing up. Apparently, the guy that she got in a fight with was 18 years old. He told her that he'd kill her, allegedly told her that he'd kill her, that she was a slut. And next thing you know, Kanye shows up to this office building, bursts into the office that he was waiting into, and allegedly punches a guy in the face. So right now, Kanye is now wrapped up in a criminal battery investigation. This guy is wanting to press charges. Kim is also wanting to file a police report with the police station because she feels like there's criminal threats there with saying that he wanted to kill her. So, it's a whole lot of drama right now, and it's not looking good because you got to keep in mind, Kanye West is already in a lot of trouble for allegedly punching that photographer in the face at LAX.
Gosh, some serious stuff. All right, we have to switch gears to a lighter story now, and it looks like those old Seinfeld stars we know and love, Jerry and George, they got together at a very familiar restaurant yesterday. What do you know?
They did. So Jason Alexander and Jerry Seinfeld met up yesterday at Tom's Restaurant, which is the famous diner from the television show that they spent years and years hanging at. And it was for a top secret project. No one really wanted to tell us what they were there for. One person had kind of muttered that, oh, maybe it was for Jerry's web show. Another person kind of said that maybe it was for a Super Bowl commercial. And when we started pressing people on the Super Bowl commercial angle, everyone clammed up, you know, all the set people. And so I got to think that's probably what it's for.
I'd be excited to see that commercial, that's for sure. And finally, the X Factor judge, Paulina Rubio, she is suing Telemundo. Why?
She's going after Telemundo. She had done season one of La Voz Kids, which is the voice for children on their television network, and then signed up to do season two, where they agreed to pay her $325 million. Wow. They ended up backing out and choosing to go with someone a little cheaper for season two. And she said, no, I still want my million, and I'm going to come after you guys. So she's now suing them for the million and an additional $100,000 on top of that. So she wants her cash, and she does not want them to be able to back out because they had agreement in place.
Yikes. All right, Dax, thanks so much for all of those updates. You can, of course, catch TMZ TV on our sister station, Fox Providence, at 7 p.m. Or for more information on any of those stories, head on over to WPRI.com.